Stewart!
Stewart!
Stew!
Yes, sir.
I say, Stew.
Yes, sir.
What do we got for dinner?
Anything you like, sir. You might have some tomato juice, orange juice, grape juice, pineapple juice.
Hey, turn off the juice before I get electrocuted. All right, let me have one of each. And, two fried eggs, two poached eggs, two scrambled eggs, and two medium-boiled eggs.
And two hard-boiled eggs.
And two hard-boiled eggs. Make that three hard-boiled eggs. And some roast beef, rare, medium, well done, and overdone.
And two hard-boiled eggs.
And two hard-boiled eggs. Make that three hard-boiled eggs. And 8 pieces of French pastry.
This two hard-boiled eggs.
And two hard-boiled eggs. Make that three hard-boiled eggs. And one duck egg. Have you got any stewed prunes?
Yes, sir.
Well, give them some black coffee. That'll sober them up.
And two hard-boiled eggs.
And two hard-boiled eggs. It's either foggy out or make that 12 more hard-boiled eggs. And Stewart, rush that along, because the faster it comes, the faster this convention will be over.
Yes, sir.
Do they allow tipping on the boat?
Oh, yes, sir.
Have you got 2 fives?
Yes, sir.
Well, then you won't need the 10 cents I was going to give you.
Well, that's fine. If that steward is deaf and dumb, he'll never know you're in here.
Oh, sure, that's all right.
Yes?
We've come to make up your room.
Are those my hard-boiled eggs?
I can't tell until they get in the room. Come on in, girls, and leave all hope behind. But you've got to work fast, because you've got to get out in 10 minutes.
Hey, Tommaso, wake up, or they're going to fix the bed.
Say, I'd like 2 pillows on that bed there, huh?
All right, bring me.
Say, there's a slight misunderstanding here. I said the girls had to work fast, not your friend.
He's still asleep.
You know, he does better asleep than I do awake.
Yeah, he always sleeps that way. Now he's half asleep.
Yes, he's half asleep and half Nelson.
All right, come on.
Yes?
Come on.
I'm the engineer.
Come on.
Came to turn off the heat. Well, you can start right in on him.
Wake up, Tommaso. Tommaso, we're going to eat soon.
You know, if it wasn't for Gottlieb, I wouldn't have got this room. Just hold him there a second. Yes?
Did you want a manicure?
No, come on in. I hadn't planned on a manicure, but I think on a journey like this, you ought to have every convenience you can get. Hey, listen, I'm getting the manicure. Get out of here, will you?
Did you want your nails long or short?
You better make them short. It's getting kind of crowded in here. I don't know. This isn't the way I pictured an ocean voyage. I always visualized myself sitting in a steamer chair with a steward bringing me bouillon.
Come on, Ricardo.
You couldn't get any bouillon in here unless they brought it in through a keyhole.
I'm the engineer's assistant.
You know, I had a premonition you were going to show up. The engineer's right over there in the corner. You can chop your way right through. Say, is it my imagination or is it getting crowded in here?
I got plenty of room.
Yes?
Is my Aunt Minnie in here?
Well, you can come in and prowl around if you want to. If she isn't in here, you can probably find somebody just as good.
Well, could I use your phone?
Use the phone? I'll lay even money. You can't get in the room.
How do you do?
This boat will be in New York before you can get to that phone.
I came to mop up.
Just the woman I'm looking for. Come right ahead.
Hello.
You'll have to start on the ceiling. It's the only place that isn't being occupied.
You can clean my shoes if you want.
Tell Aunt Minnie to send up a bigger room, too, will you?
Stewart?
Ah, come right ahead.
Hey, Tommaso, the food!
We've been waiting all afternoon for you,
Stewart.